not an area that Jeff Hardy can excel.
Well, I don't think so. I think the Big Show's in he's in amazing condition for a 485 pound.
And here comes all
again,
that weight right now.
Big Show, keyword, is an athlete. A highly skilled athlete.
Oh, no! The Big Show from the second rope!
And Jeff Hardy may have just saved his career.
That was nothing but survival mode, but look at where the Big Show is. He's on the canvas. The door has been cracked open for Jeff Hardy. Can Hardy run through it?
A DDT and a double.
Matt Hardy showing his face here on SmackDown.
Matt Hardy's got no business here.
And oh, God!
And Jeff Hardy just put an exclamation point on that very statement. Matt Hardy drafted to Monday Night Raw. But Matt Hardy's personal issue with his own brother is bullying his husband.
Hardy used the Big Show as a stepladder to leap over that top rope to land on his brother Matt.
Jeff Hardy looked like he was going to build a little bit of offense.
Oh my gosh. Big Show able to count.
Oh, right hand.
The right hand by the Big Show. No one gets up from that.
The Big Show blocked. The whisper of the wind. Right hand went downtown.
No winner in this match.
The Big Show.
Jeff Hardy has been knocked unconscious by the Big Show's malignant right hand.
And JR, how much of a factor did the distraction by Matt Hardy play in this match?
I think it was a huge factor. Matt Hardy came in for one purpose, to see his brother get defeated by the Big Show. And Matt Hardy's distraction has helped facilitate that.
And now what does Matt Hardy have on his mind now?
Matt Hardy goes to WrestleMania, wins the Extreme Rules match. Last week, as we saw, on the stretcher match, and now this humiliation.
What else can he do? He's unconscious.
Disgusting behavior by Matt Hardy. This is uncalled for.
It's hard to forget that these two are brothers, for goodness sakes.
This is classless and reprehensible. Matt Hardy's conduct is pathetic.
Enough!
Come on! How much is enough? I'm so happy Matt Hardy's been drafted to Monday Night Raw. This is not one of those classic moments of Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, probably no one's more happy than Jeff Hardy that Matt is on a different brand. And here was the distraction we were talking about. It could have proved decisive in this match. And then the Big Show, the whisper in the wind, counters it in the right hand. The immense, gargantuan right hand that no one has ever kicked out of.
And then the disturbing aftermath of this match. The post-match conduct of Matt Hardy to his own brother, ladies and gentlemen.
Defenseless.